Hi, this is Claire Kia, and you're watching PowTV.net.
What's up, it's your boy Young Birch, PowTV.net. I have the lovely, what's your name?
Claire Kia.
Alright, can you spell your name for everyone that's watching right now?
It's K-L-A-I-R-K-I-A, Claire Kia.
Okay, so Claire Kia, can you tell the audience like what you do? You a rapper?
No, not at all. I'm a singer and a songwriter, as well as a dancer. So, trained professional dancer. We're not talking about stripper pole dancer.
So, no, like, black dancer?
I mean, no.
Yeah.
No, none of that. Sorry. Okay, calm down.
I had Travis Porter in my head just now.
Okay, no.
Alright, so, like, what kind of dancer do you do? Like, cat daddy, brother?
No, I mean, I've trained in ballet and modern jazz, but I do hip hop and all that super stuff that you see Beyonce and Ciara and Lady Gaga and all of them.
Alright, so the singer, like, everyone that's out right now, like, who can you compare yourself to? Or who people? I know artists don't like to compare themselves to people, but like, if I was on the street and I heard your music, I'm like, oh, that reminds me of.
I'm a little different. So I would say, like, in my opinion, I mean, you've heard it, but my music is a twist between a combination of Rihanna, Beyonce, Lady Gaga, and some Alicia Keys. Just because it ranges from pop as pop can be to as soulful as you can possibly think of.
Okay, so Rihanna, Lady Gaga, all the other people, like, they like to go, like, all over the world with their passion, so.
I was actually gonna wear blue lipstick and I took it off because it was a little too blue, so I do, but I set trends in my own style. I feel like style and fashion are two different things. Like, I have a style of my own. So when it comes to Claire Kia, I just do me. Now if other people like it and they wanna emulate it, then fine, but I don't try and do stuff just to get attention or whatever. That's not.
Alright, so we're talking about fashion and all that. So would you ever rock those jeggings that Lil Wayne has in the MTV?
No, hell no.
But they feel them.
No.
I'm trying to look for the jeggings myself.
First of all, I don't even like leopard print. Like, it's very select few prints that I wear. And I'm sorry, I love
those jeggings was hot, son. Fuck it.
I'm sorry. No offense to Wayne as an artist, but those were not what's hot right now. Nah. Not what's hot.
That's crazy. Alright, so.
Officially, my first, I guess you can say my first record, my first single drops on the 15th of this month, which is September. So you can get that on my Reverb Nation page. You can find everything. Just Google Claire Kia. Again, that's K-L-A-I-R-K-I-A. And you can find me on Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr, WordPress, Reverb Nation, everything. So
it's messed up.
Called branding.
Okay, it's branding. Alright, so you have a unique style like I said before. So what if someone like comes out and they dress like just like you? What would you do? Would you like fight like Floyd or Miguel?
Nah. I mean, first of all, this is not to sound like cocky, but I'm real confident in myself and what I do. I'm not just like a singer, I'm an entertainer. I like to entertain people, I like to be on stage, I like to smile, I like to do all that stuff. So you might go find somebody to dress like me, then I can be like me.
Okay. You don't want none, son.